This is my second homemade ramp. It's a lot more vertical and there's a lot more of a transfer from flat ground to vert. So it's a little bit harder to do tricks on, but I'm gonna give it a shot, so here we go. I guess that's it for now. It's a pretty good ramp in the end. I'll keep it up for a while and keep skating it till I get a little bit better, and then I'll take another video. So I hope you like it.